Just say hi.
Hi. My name is Brooke, and I am 8 years old, and I am doing chalk couture.
Can you show them what we did on this board? This is canvas.
This is canvas.
This is canvas.
This is canvas, and we put a board underneath here, so when you paint, it doesn't poke right through.
So it makes it more solid. All right, so you need to take the transfer off. We're taking the transfer off. Right, put it on your board how you want.
Mommy, I need to go.
You gotta tell them what you're doing.
Now I'm gonna.
You have to make sure it's all flat. Yeah. Is it all flat?
Yeah.
Yep, looks good. Alright.
Now I'm going to get one of these.
Squeegees.
And I'm going to take.
Toothpaste.
The paste. This color.
Orchid.
Going to take orchid and slightly press it on the design wherever you would like, wherever I would like it. You want to get some
paste. And which part are you doing? Just the leaves? So let's do it like this. All right, now spread it. And don't get it off your board on this one, okay? So okay. Keep it only on your transfer. So we're using the color Orchid, and she's doing this boho flower pattern, and she wants to hang this in her room. So we're putting this on canvas, and right now she's using the color Orchid. Alright, now I'm going to scrape off her excess just to save that chalk and put it back into the jar. You missed a spot right there, so I'm just going to get it for you real quick. Alright, what are you doing next, Brooke?
Now I'm going to take...
I'll just get your color and do it. You got to move quickly because this is a big transfer so it doesn't dry.
Now I'm going to do
bubble gum
on my rose.
Don't spread it with that, just put it on there. There we go. Okay, get your squeegee. You're going to use that squeegee? That's fine. Okay. Miss Janet's watching you, bro.
Hi, Miss Janet.
And I'm gonna come through and just get that excess, that extra paste, and put it back in the jar so we can make that paste go a long way. Right, Brooke?
Yep.
We can do lots of projects.
Uh-huh.
All right. What's up next, Brooke?
Now I'm going to take lime green.
Okay.
And put it on this. Wait, which one? Oh, these. Right here.
Remember, you just get it, put it down, and then spread it with your squeegee. Miss Janet said you're doing a great job. Let me see.
Thank you, Miss Janet.
And since this is a bigger transfer, I'm just going to take a damp paper towel and put it over the part she already did so that stays damp because we don't want that to dry. The top part of the leaf too, baby. You ready for me to scrape off the extra?
Yep.
All right. Get your next color and start the next one.
Now I'm going to do just purple this time. That's the way I like it. Use this one.
Excuse me?
I'm gonna use the big squeegee.
The ankled squeegee.
The ankled squeegee.
Here,
I need to move this.
Okay.
Why don't you show yourself, Mommy?
Because you're doing this. This is your project. Remember, use the flat edge, okay? And just spread it where you need it. Yep. Good job. Hey, Carrie.
What's that?
All right, do you want anything over here purple? Because you need to go ahead and do that if you're gonna do purple anywhere else.
I was gonna do it on these dots.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and do that.
Just do it like on the corner of them.
You gotta spread it. You can't do it on the corner, you gotta make it flat. Use your Like use your squeegee. There you go. There you go, perfect. Yep, let me get this part right here. And you're good. All right, do you want those dots purple too?
Sure.
Okay. Perfect. Then I'm going to scrape that off. Are you doing these dots purple or no? Over on this side? This side?
Yeah.
Okay. You should have enough. Good job. And what's the point of the paper towels, Brooke? Do you remember?
To make sure they won't dry.
Yep, make sure the chalk won't dry. Very good. So we don't want it to peel up. We want it to... Here, I'll help you with that one. Probably need a little bit more paste. That one's a little tough, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right. What's up next? Why don't you do one of these flowers?
What is this called?
That is aquamarine.
I'm doing aquamarine on a beautiful flower.
Tummy growl. Are you hungry? You just ate.
No. Oh.
Just spread it like that, and then get your squeegee. That's good. That's good. There you go. And now spread it across your flower. There you go. Probably need to get a little bit more. Should be all those lines. Go sideways. There you go. And there's a couple spots up here. Can you get those? Let me get that extra. Fill in that spot. You don't miss that.
Yep.
In that spot. Alright. You got one more flower, Brooke. What color is it going to be?
It's going to be, drum roll please, this color. Yay!
Orchid.
I'm using orchid on my last flower.
Okay, so just put it down.
Oopsies.
It's okay. There you go. Plenty. And here's your squeegee. And go for it. I'm going to put a wet paper towel down on this one. Okay. I'll make sure you get those lines right there too. Okay?
Where?
Right there. Mm-hmm. Remember, flat, not pokey. Yep, you got to push it down in there, in the screen. Very good. Very good. Okay, let me see. I'm gonna scrape off the extra. Make sure we get it all in that screen. Perfect. All right, now you got those leaves. You better cover them up. All right, what color are you gonna do the leaves?
The last color I would like to try is
gray, elephant gray.
I'm going to use elephant gray on these. It's not like from an elephant skin.
It's just the color.
It's the color of it.
Yeah. Alright. So put some over here. Yep. Just remember?
I just want it on like these two and the same flowers as this.
Alright. So get your squeegee, spread it. Gotta move kind of quickly, okay?
Okay, I'll try.
All right, spread it over those leaves. Good job. And is it okay if it mixes on your board? Your colors?
Yes.
Yeah, it makes it kind of pretty, huh?
That's our dog, Bangin'.
Good job. So she's using elephant gray to cover her stems on this side. Don't go over what you already did because then it will be gray. And you want to keep it only where you want it, okay? Don't go over the purple.
I didn't.
Good job. All right, let me scrape up the extra. What color are you going to do the stems over there? Gray too?
Yeah.
Okay. So go ahead and get your craft stick and spread it over there.
Yeah, it's covering it though.
Okay, just move it. You scrape up the extra over here and you probably can use this. Yeah, there's lots of it. Here you go.
It's green.
Get some more. So this project, this transfer is a larger transfer. And so for her to be able to do this as an 8-year-old and use multiple colors can show you how easy this is, but also how cool this project's gonna look when she gets done. So go ahead and do those real quick. And then it'll be time to peel these up and we can see what your finished project looks like. Wouldn't that be cool?
Mm-hmm.
Be careful, you're gonna get all your purple. Go sideways with your stencil, with your squeegee.
This?
No, like this, baby. Like this, you wanna turn it. So, yeah, so you don't get it on your purple dots, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cause you want those to stay purple. And you just fill it in. Scrape all this extra, so we got lots of gray over here.
Yep.
All right, so go ahead and take your paper towels off. We're taking those paper towels off, and she is going to peel it up and see what she created. Look at that. So can y'all see that? Look what she did. She just created that. So we got a little wet over here from the wet paper towel. It's a little too wet. So what we can go do, Brooke, if you want to go find a Q-tip, we can show them how to clean that up real quick. So she's going to go get a Q-tip. But typically it wouldn't do this, but we had a slightly wet, too wet of a paper towel, so it bled just a little bit, but overall she did a really great job. Alright, so we'll do this. We're just gonna clean that up some, right, Brooke?
Yep.
Yep. And this is super easy. And yeah, you did a great job, baby. But there it is, her flowers. And here, hold it up and show them that she did. So Brooke did this with Chalk Couture. She used how many different colors? 6 different colors. Yep, and she made this to hang in her room. So that was done in just a few minutes. And again, this was a more complicated one and she did lots of colors. So it was super easy and super fun. We might add her name to it. We'll see. So we'll use a font to add her name to it. But yeah, so anything else you want to say about Chalk Couture?
If you want to put Chalk Couture or chalk paste on anything, it can go on, like, of course, canvases, walls, chalkboards, anything that's mainly like those.
Flat. Like it can go
flat
on like
and smooth.
Chalkboards, wood.
Yeah. Iron.
Iron? Can't go on iron. It can go on metal.
Metal, not iron.
So yeah, so she made this. Again, she used 6 different colors, and she's going to hang this in her room. This is done on a canvas. Good job, Rip. What do you tell everybody?
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Y'all have a good night. Bye.
Bye.